Hi everyone, today we will stretch for 9 minutes full body. Stretching exercises elongate muscles and increase flexibility. Consistent stretching will relax your body and your muscles. It is essential stretching before and after every workout to prevent injuries. Even if you are going for a simple walking, then don't forget to stretch your legs and upper body. So if you are ready, let's get moving then.
And then we will start with bending the knees and bouncing on the twins. I need this too. And then swinging around, bending elbows. Keeping belly button in. Side, other side. Upright, one heel up, now little ankle mobility. Pressing down your toes, ball of foot, circling around. And then other side. Or the hip crunches. And hold lower, other arm lifting and circling again. Again. Oh, that was floor or ball? I think it was floor. And then hold and over again, bending the knees, bouncing a little bit more for lovely ankles and rotating around, twisting. And come back to center, now hip. Feet a little bit wider than hip width apart. We are upright, shifting one side and back around. Other side, upright. Tummy in, straight legs, all coming from the hip. Up. Side around, up hold. Side around, up hold. Last side around. Now reverse other side. Back of leg, pressing down feet, and up. One more, back around, and up. Last, back around, and then up. Now circling shoulders, couple of back, and couple of forward. And then hands back off the pelvis, sliding down ear to shoulder. Another side. One more each. And last. Send it. Now legs a little bit more wider. Hands clasping back of the head. Now to the left, bending your left, not left, both knees, and circling other side, lengthening and lifting. Now to the right, bending again. And up. And lengthen. One more each. Up and hold. Bend again, other side. Up and hold. Last for each. Twist first, then bend. And nice circling. Other side. Last side. Bending. And up. And hold. Now open elbows wide. One elbow up. Look up. Other one facing down. Up center, change. Up center, change. One more and last. And center. Now twisting. Center. Other side. Keep elbows wide back and using upper back. Back and other side. Back and other side. And last. And lowering your arms. Now hands. Side sliding, other side sliding. So obliques. Little bit more pull hand up. Side. Then you will be in correct direction. Side. stretch. And then up, center. Now, lifting arms again, clasping this time, pushing up to the left. Now, without bending the knees, this one. Towards left knee, keeping tummy in, and circle other side. Up, 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 lengthening long. Now to the right, right knee, and circle around, and up, and hold. One more each. Side, and down, and up. Hold, left side, and down, and around, and up. Holding, lowering arms. Now little legs, inner thighs and hamstring. Already legs wide, now shifting to the right. Left foot pressing down. So bum moving back. That will stretch your left side. Up again, other side. Holding. Now feet pointing forward. Now more inner thighs. We breathe out. Side again. Up again. Other side. Up. One more reach. Up and left side. And then up. Now sliding down both hands in mid of your feet. Chin to chest. Now legs, feet pointing up a little bit more wider. Bending your knees like trying to sit down. Pelvis towards floor. Up, straight leg, chin to chest again. One more. Bending the knees, pelvis down. Up, chin to chest. Last one, trying to sit down, opening those inner thighs, hips. And up, now right arm, lifting up, come back to center, left arm, lifting up, come back to center, last foot each, up, and center, then last side, and then center, bring your feet close to each other, and then rolling up from lower back, mid back, upper back, and shoulders. Let's stretch hamstring. So legs big wide open again. So reaching down and bending your knees. Now can you shift to the right? Right knee bending more. You are on the right heel. Left leg will be more forward and point out and heel on the floor, toes out. Lift pelvis first, drop that foot, then other side. Then heel again, pressing toes up. One more. Lift pelvis first, shift to the right, heel, lift heel, pressing down. One more, last other side. Legs upright, double chin, feet close to each other, roll.